Ashbel Green, Wikipedia article audio. Ashbel Green was a senior editor and vice president at Alfred A. Knopf. He spearheaded the publishing of over 500 books, including The Friends of Eddie Coyle and A Reporter's Life. He was the namesake and descendant of Ashbel Green, a Presbyterian minister. Green graduated from Kent School in 1945 and received a bachelor's and master's from Columbia University. He also served in the Navy Reserve from 1946 to 1948. He began his career in the publishing business at Prentice Hall. In 1964, he started with Knopf.